was bored and kind of horny, figured I'd pick up a book. Found the Necronomicon, thought that I should take a look. I did the chant and did the dance, and much to my surprise, I found an ancient deity with tentacles and glowing eyes. He poured some wine and said, "Let's have some fun." But now Cthulhu knows why they call me the Deep One. I fuck Cthulhu good. I thought I'd have some cosmic horror, turns out I'm a cosmic whore. I fuck Cthulhu good. No casualties or sacrifices, only thing getting buried here was wood.